The Age of Awakening, reincarnated on stage. Adapted from the 2021 TV series of the same name, the play centers around the launch and development of Youth magazine from 1915 to 1921. The audience can experience the journey of a diverse group of Chinese intellectuals and ambitious youth from the early 20th century, including Li Dazhao, Chen Duxiu, and Hu Shi.
Because I think to be with the audience, to be with the audience, I think the feeling of the audience is the most common. So I studied his family, his family, his 跟儿子之间的关系啊，跟妻子太太之间的关系啊，这样的话，他的人物形象就更立体一点，而不再是高高在上的一个伟人，他也是一个平凡人，也有平凡人的情感，这也是很关键的一点。达昭先生的精神，他是一个很乐观的精神，就像他写的《青春》里面的一句话，啊，就是用自己的一生快乐的去奉献，因为只有人可能是很开心的去做一件事情，才能把事情做好。
Several social movements, including the New Culture Movement in 1915 and the May 4th Movement in 1919, were vividly portrayed in the play. And the storytelling not only shows the depth of the CPC's history and spirit, but also the warmth and brilliance of human nature.
我们在巡演的过程当中也会跟组织了很多场，跟很多地方的观众的一个交流会啊，我们分享会，哎，来的都是年轻的朋友，都是学生，他们会提出很多各种各样的问题，他们有思考，有反思，有他们喜欢去研究的东西。我发现现在年轻人是越来越向上、积极的一些精神啊，他们越来越觉得100年前的一些文人的气质是需要继承到我们年轻的学子身上的。啊，
我觉得要年轻人来看。 啊，因为台上大部分都是年轻人，我们演的也是当时100年前的年轻人，啊，他们引领着中国，他们是最早的一批觉醒者，我觉得应该是有一种共性在里面。我们有大量的台词，有的时候说出来的时候，观众下面是有一种，可能是说到他心里的一种感觉吧，这是我们感受到的。
The stories of these young people who gave everything, even their lives, to the revolution are continuing to resonate with youth today. And thanks to the rich and vivid depictions in theaters and television works, the spirit of China's revolutionary martyrs and pioneers can live on. Shen Li, CGTN, Beijing.